Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Abel. January 1st, 2018. I hope 2017 was a blessed year for each and every single one of y'all. Going into this new year, very excited. And I'm looking forward to all of the different blessings that God will bless not only myself, but my family and friends and community with. I think it's really important in the beginning of each year to really set what you want that year to be about. You know, do you want it to be about the hustle? Do you want it to be about, dedicating more time to family? Do you want it to be a combination of things? And I'm just looking forward to this phenomenal year that's coming up. I hope God blesses me with more, happiness and love and just pure out just great moments with the people that I love. I think we take a lot of the things that we have for granted, and I think, simply just continuing to bless us with, the shelter that we have, the people that we're around with, simply even to the food that we eat, those little things. And I'm looking forward to this year. I'm very excited.